That's Kenneth. What are you doing out here?
Protesting, fighting, fight back. Take it back from the Republicans. Fight back, fight back, fight back.
Right on, Kenneth. People like us. People like us. Rosemary?
Hi, I'm with Jobs with Justice, and I think the sequester should be canceled, and there are other ways to raise money instead of tax, instead of getting rid of Social Security, Medicare, and Medicaid, and that would be to close loopholes for Wall Street and the rich.
Tax the rich.
That's right.
All right, George?
Yeah, I'm George Nolan, and I'm out here with the Texas Alliance of Retired Americans. Uh-huh. And I'm here, they call these entitlements, these are earned benefits that we have. And we want them for, we can strengthen this and everything else by tightening loopholes on the rich, ending the cap at $113,000, and maybe means testing the rich.
All right. Wait a minute, Reverend. What's a preacher doing out here?
Because I believe strongly in the biblical mandate of justice for all people. And when there's only perceived justice for some, it doesn't sit well with me. It doesn't sit well with my congregation.
Tell me who you are and what church you're with.
My name is Ed Middleton. I'm pastor of First Community Church, a United Church of Christ congregation. And we believe strongly in justice for all.
And that's in Dallas. Thank you. We're in Dallas at the Social Security office. Leslie Witherspoon holding the banner. What's the banner say?
The banner says Texas Alliance for Retired Americans.
And that's your group, isn't
that's
it?
That's my group.
You're a vice president.
Yes.
Ruben Hernandez with AFL-CIO. Any comments, sir?
We're here to fight for our government employee jobs and make sure that the Congress committed to funding Social Security, Medicare, and Medicaid.
All right. Thank you so much. Morris, you want to say anything to the camera?
Yeah, society exists and we're responsible for each other and we have to take care of those in need, the young and the old and the sick and the poor. It is our responsibility.
All right. Thank you, Morris. We're at the Social Security Administration in Dallas, Texas, 10824 North Central Expressway. Going to give your name and comments for the camera. What's up?
Let me do him first.
You don't want to do it? Okay,
let's do it. I'm Sun Biasco, and I think that the Republican strategy of backdoor killing of Social Security Administration and the backdoor killing of the postal system has got to come to an end.
So you're out here trying to say end the sequester, right?
That's absolutely right. We cannot allow the GOP to drag the American system down into the toilet and drown it.
Okay, that's Zen Biosco, now you.
I'm Jane Hoff, and I'm here to support my friends in Social Security and Medicare.
Right on. Thank you so much, Jane.